To draw attention here.
Be sure it's safe here.
Report. Hell no.
Not for years.
Isu's a loathsome maggot. Who'd murder his own mother?
And how is your mother?
She's stuck.
Curse be damned. That fool will get us all killed.
Didn't you and he work together?
Not for years. Isu's a loathsome maggot who'd murder his own mother.
And how is your mother these days?
That's different.
She's stuck.
We are a wall!
Some kind of code about the artifacts they took from the Pharaoh's tombs. And this. Tichon hides his stolen treasures at the temple of Hatshepsut.
Ah! 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 Ah!
thee, maker of all, creator of existence, chief of the gods. Hail to thee, Amun-Ra, lord of all the thrones in the world. All the signs lead to Akhenaten being buried with the great pharaohs. I need to scatter the dust from Amun's statue somewhere else. I need to find more clues to the Aten.
Are you a thief? A desecrator? Do you steal from the dead? The gods?
Gods and food?
Consecrate this tomb to Amun. I can start by defiling this vision of Akhenaten. A ceremony in the farmlands. Jehuti believed the statues contained Akhenaten's spirit. Maybe destroying them will release it. The rays of the Aten. They are pointing to the statues of the heretic pharaoh. False idols need to be destroyed.
Thank you.
God love a generous soul. My mount? A horse sent by the jackal himself.
Yep.
That is where it ends. At the temple. Ra's light. The great god dies. And the Aten is taken up by his successor. Was he ever a god? Or only a mortal?